I'm going to show you something that's going to totally change your life completely forever, okay?
Well, in that case, let me get a cigarette. You got little alien house guests. Let's see them.
Shit, Valerie! Those are aliens!
I told you.
Oh, God! Oh, shit! Valerie! Valerie! Those are big aliens! What do they want from us? What do you want from us? Did they take control of your brain?
Oh, I don't think so.
Can they talk?
What'll it be?
I ate all the frozen galaja.
My panty shields make me feel fresh all day.
Are they straight?
I don't know. They're aliens. This is Mac, and this is Zeebo, and this is Woodblock.
Well, they're just darling. Get them out of here.
They can't leave until the pool is drained. And you know, Ted, I mean, if he finds out they're aliens, he's going to want to call Washington or dissect them or something. I mean, I think we could just make them look more sort of human.
Yeah, I thought you never want to see Ted again.
I don't. I just want to talk to him.
Valerie, this is insane. Oh, God, they're like throwing up on my stuff.
Come on, Candy.
Well, I see split ends are universal. Lost in space with no conditioner, huh?
I think they've been up there a long time.
Well, it's all dead. It's got to come off.
Can you do it?
Does Tina Turner wear a wig?
That's a wig?
That's a wig.
Great.
No, thanks. It's got spit on it.
I'll get some clothes.
But if I find one flea, the deal's off. Okay, Val, are you ready? I think they're almost done.
Okay, with the big red one, I went for the blonde surfer look.
What is that?
Whitlock. We are human now.
I don't believe it. He's even cute.
I know. Bitchin', huh? Val, you won't believe this. Okay. Surprise.
Is that Zeebo?
Oh, my God. You're, like, totally black.
Door number three, this is the ultimate.
Okay, group picture. Come on. Get down there. All right. Now say, Velveeta slices.
Velveeta
slices.
Okay, you guys, what's the plan for tonight?
Whoa, Candy, reality check. We can't go out with these guys. They're aliens.
So, they can still be dates. Do you guys have margaritas on your planet?
Candy, it's just not safe. I'll give you a lift home and that's it.
Don't get your panties in a bunch. We're with three major cute guys and it's Saturday night. Come on.